Today, I will be showing you a very natural winter makeup look, so I hope you enjoy, and let's get started. First, I'm going to start by concealing all my blemishes and red spots. Next, I'm applying my under eye concealer in a triangle shape. That way, it kind of helps conceal those really dark and scary circles because it's the day after New Year's Eve, so. Now, personally, I have very veiny eyelids, so I am concealing my eyelids as well, and that's also going to act as a primer. And then I'm just blending that in with a knockoff beauty blender from Ulta. Then, because the concealer is super light, I'm just taking that and highlighting the bridge of my nose and my forehead area, and then again, I'm gonna blend that in with my knockoff beauty blender from Ulta, which, by the way, I will have all the products I mentioned in this video down in the down bar, so be sure to check that out if you're wondering what I'm using. And then here, I just concealed the redness underneath my chin. Using a slightly smaller blush than a regular blush brush, I'm just setting underneath my eyes, and then I'm taking a very, very big fluffy brush, and I'm dusting that all over my face to ensure that my makeup stays in place all day long. And then I'm filling in my eyebrows, which I do not have an eyebrow routine yet, but just if you're curious, try and watch what I'm doing and follow along. Don't know if it's gonna make sense, but you'll get the gist of it. After I fill my eyebrows in, I like to go in with a concealer and kind of trace my eyebrow shape. That way, so it looks a lot more precise and well completed, I guess. And then I'm going in with my Sephora eyeshadow, which I talked about in my November favorites, and I'm just applying that all over my lid. And I forgot to mention that the Sephora is in the shade Aspen Summit. This is going to be the base for the two other eyeshadows we will be applying. Using a flat shader brush by Urban Decay, I am going to be applying the color that was just on your screen from the Nudes palette by Maybelline New York. Then I'm applying that directly over the white eyeshadow we just applied to make the makeup look a lot more natural and blend in with my skin. And this is a really nice trick to use on an everyday basis if you accidentally applied something that wasn't so natural and you wanted your makeup to look more natural. You can always just apply a similar eyeshadow over top of that and it'll lighten it up and blend it into your skin. Tell me in my face. Tell me that you're not just about this face. You really think I could be replaced? Then again, using the Nudes palette by Maybelline New York, I'm taking that shade that you just saw with the green check mark and applying that on the outer corner of my lid and in the crease. And of course, I'm doing that to my other eyelid to make it look even. Then I'm taking a highlighting brush by Eco Tools, and I'm taking the same shade we just used and applying that in my crease, and this is going to make it look more smoky and not have as many harsh lines. Quick tip, if you find yourself missing your blending brush, I recommend using a fluffy brush like the one on this screen, and then just using that to blend all your shadows together. Hey. Then I'm just applying a very thin coat of liquid eyeliner, and you will notice that I'm not going all the way to the corner of my eye, if that makes sense, because I'm trying to keep this makeup look as natural as possible. And then I'm just taking my pencil liner and lining my tight line and my waterline. Then taking my favorite eyelash curler, is just by Sally Hansen, and I think I got it at like Walgreens or Rite Aid or something. I'm just curling my eyelashes, duh, and then I'm using the CoverGirl Clump Crusher Mascara as the first coat, and then I'm also going to be using the Great Lash Mascara, which is really old, but I really have been recently loving the way it makes my eyelashes look. It makes them look super, super long. So I've been loving that. And then I'm just applying that as a second coat of mascara, and then applying that to my bottom eyelashes, and then I am done with mascara. Again, taking my concealer, I'm going to be putting that underneath my eyes to help conceal the fallout that might have happened. I don't know if it did or not, but it also helps cover up my dark circles. And for my face, I took my NARS Laguna bronzer to kind of warm up my face because it is winter, so I get pretty pale in the winter, even though I'm pale pretty much all year round. Then I took my fluffy powder brush and I went in and blended that all in, and the brush didn't have anything on it, so it would just not cake up my skin, but blend it in so that there are no harsh lines. For the lips, I'm just applying a Nivea lip butter, and then I am taking a lip pencil in the shade Berry, I think, and I'll have that in the description, and I'm just lining my lips and filling my lips in, and then that is it for the look. This time I'm ready to run, escape from the city. And that is all I have for you in this week's makeup tutorial. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and be sure to give it a thumbs up for me, and yeah, I will see you in my next video. Bye!